Next, you're going to be practicing. We've done shower and we've done one hand. We are going to practice seesaw, which is kind of funny because that's what you guys are watching this all on. The same color. Look at the pink ball. Goes back and forth. My eyes track the ball. If you watch my eyes. I want you to try this for 1 minute. Seesaw. So we've done shower for a minute. Now we're doing seesaw where the same ball goes back and forth. If you watch the green ball, it just keeps trading hands. Seesaw.